Today we are going to discuss about the rational numbers. Once we recall the our number system, the numbers n equals to set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. These are natural numbers. Natural numbers are denoted by n, which is the least natural number, means it's 1. There is no largest natural number in this set. Next, when we add 0 to this natural number set, this natural number set will become whole number set, which is the least whole number, means it is 0, and there is no largest whole number in this set. And by taking off some odd numbers, I mean negative numbers, to this whole number set, this whole number set will become integers. The integers are denoted by Z, R, I. Now we are going to discuss about the rational numbers. What are rational numbers? Rational numbers means the numbers which are expressed in P by Q form, where P, Q both are belongs to integers and Q is not equals to 0 in our number system. The numbers which are beginning with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like so on, these numbers are called the natural number set. Natural numbers are denoted by letter N. Among them, which is the least natural number, means it is 1. What is the largest natural number, means there is no largest natural number. And by addition of 0 to this natural number set, this natural number set will become whole number set. Means whole numbers are beginning with 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. The whole numbers are denoted by W. So which is the least whole number, means it is 0. There is no largest whole number. And by addition of negative numbers to this whole number set, means positive numbers, negative numbers including 0, will becomes a big collection of new number set. That is called integers. Integers are denoted by either Z or I. Here also there is no largest and there is no minimized integers. Then rational numbers. What about rational numbers? This is our main concept today. So what about the rational numbers? How can we define the rational numbers? Rational numbers means the numbers which are expressed in P by Q form, where P, Q belongs to Z and Q is not equals to 0. It means both numerator and denominator will belongs to integers, whereas denominator must be a condition not equals to 0. Such numbers are called rational numbers. The set of rational numbers are denoted by Q. Examples for rational numbers: 2 by 3, minus 4 by 7, minus 3, 0, 7, 5 by 4, C. All are examples of rational numbers. Because 2 by 3 means here this 2 is numerator and 3 is denominator. In this case, 2 is numerator and 3 is denominator, which is equals to P by Q. Means this number is in the form of P by Q. So that's why 2 by 3 belongs to rational number. Like minus 4 by 7. Minus 4 by 7. This is also example for rational number. But here negative there. Negative means, for example, minus 4 by 7. Minus 4 is P and 7 is a Q. Here also minus 4 comma 7 is belongs to rational number, integer 7. Because of numerator and denominator, both are belongs to integers at the same time, it is in the form of P by Q. So that's why this is also example for integers. Then minus 3. Minus 3, what about minus 3? Minus 3 is also an integer. At the same time, this is can be written as minus 3 by 1, like P by Q form. So that's why this is also one of the example for integer. Integer at the same time, rational number. Then 0, what about 0? 0 can be written as 0 by 1. This is also in the form of P by Q. So P by Q means this is also example for one of the rational number. Like that 7, 7 by 1, it is also one of the example for rational number. 5 by 4, 5 by 4 is also one of the rational number which is in the form of P by Q. Now here some are directly we taken like P by Q form, some are we taken like negative numbers. Negative numbers means maybe that number will belongs to the integer set, and 0 will belongs to the whole number set, and 7 will belongs to the natural number set, and 5 by 4 directly in the form of P by Q. Means from these examples we concluded one thing. What is that? All natural numbers, all whole numbers, all integers are the part of rational numbers. All natural numbers means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, all these natural numbers are rational numbers, because we can express all these natural numbers in the form of P by Q. Whereas whole numbers are beginning with 0 onwards. So 0 also can be written as here 0 by 1 means which is in the form of P by Q. So it is also example for rational number. Like 3 by 2, 4 by 7, like that. So numerators, by seeing numerators, if the numerators are rational, either whole numbers or natural numbers or integers, whatever it may be, that here all natural numbers, all integers, all whole numbers belongs to the rational numbers which are in the form of P by Q.